How 72.2 million pigs in the U.S. are raised. Agricultural technology. Hello friends, today we will go to large-scale pig farms in several states like Iowa, Minnesota, and North Carolina to see how the breeding process is. Millions of pigs before being sent to the pork processing plant. In the United States, there are more than 63,000 pig farms of different sizes, with a population of about 72.2 million pigs. The largest pig farms are concentrated in states such as Iowa, Minnesota, North Carolina, and Florida. This is the process of inseminating pigs on a farm in Iowa. Insemination time for each pig will last from 15 to 20 minutes. Currently, Iowa is the state with the largest pig herd in the country, with about 23.3 million pigs distributed on 5,400 farms. About 115 days after fertilization, hundreds of pigs at this farm have started to grow. Each year in the United States, 40.5 million piglets are born, and about 1.5% of them die shortly after birth. So this farm will be fed exclusively with sole milk for 1 month before feeding other types of feed. In recent years, the United States has always ranked third in the list of regions with the largest number of pigs in the world. First place in China with 449 million. Followed by the European Union with 142 million. Currently, most pig farms in the United States use soybean corn along with other growth agents. For swine feed, according to the U.S. Department of Agriculture in 2021, up to 97 million tons of corn and 38 million tons of soybeans are used to feed 72.2 million pigs. At 2 months old, these piglets will be fed the same way as adult pigs. Three-month-old piglets will be separated from their mothers and begin the fattening process. And some three-month-old pigs will also be sold to restaurants in Iowa at the price of meat because many customers like to eat pork when it is at this stage of development. Free-range pig farming takes place only on small-scale farms with a maximum of 500 pigs. Every week, farmers at this pig farm will line the barn with dry straw to reduce moisture caused by pig feces in urine. Most pigs here are considered mature and qualified for meat when they're 6 months old and have an average weight of 250 pounds. This is the wastewater treatment area of a pig farm with more than 4,000 pigs. Wastewater after treatment will be used to irrigate corn and soybean fields next to this farm. Before we look at the pork processing process, we'll go to the free-range pig farm in Arkansas with about 430 pigs. Every day, these pigs will be free to roam this forest and do whatever they want. This model pig farms do not appear much in the US, and the pork produced on these farms is always out of stock. Next, we will see how these workers transport thousands of pigs to the processing plants. Eligible pigs will be loaded onto the truck to make the first and last trip in life. There are now 2,785 pork processing facilities in the United States. On average, about 1,100 pigs are slaughtered across the country every hour, and the pigs are anesthetized with carbon dioxide before moving on to the next step. According to the 2021 census, the U.S. pork production is 27.3 million pounds and contributes up to $57 billion and to the country's GDP. How do you feel about the gate processing going on in this video? Let us know what you think in the comment section of the goodbye video, and I look forward to seeing you in our next video.